Sounds good, Azel. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks to good luck as well, and sleep tight. The strat. That's a great strat. It's a great strat. As long as you don't miss time the pause. Thanks to good luck, Mapio. Hot to time, I see. I see what's up. Stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things. I've already you never did. Damn. You left Bentley hanging there with his movies. The great movies. Thank you, God, for not killing me. That's fine though. That's fine though. Yeah. I'm not 100% consistent at wall of jump, so missing it there is not that big of a deal. Almost fell down. Daily dose of Bentley ranting. Damn. Because you didn't mold on stream, you had no reason to blame Bentley on anything. Thank you. True. Today was a good day, I assume. We have a latest rank comparison. Yeah, we can have that for a while. Great job, Sly, for getting the follow. I appreciate that. Screw you, guard. I tried to be too optimal. Hal exclusive proxy, everybody. What a great proxy. Damn. Happened again, and I'm here. Wow, that's awesome. That's awesome. That bottle is so weird. I don't know how to get that consistently there. That sucks. Now the proxy is consistent, yeah. Yeah, that bottle sucks. If you don't get it, it loses so much time. Why do I even go for the recycle? It makes no sense. Mm.
blood was cake.
Please wait. Starting to get a bit hungry again, even though I ate just before the stream. I have hunger. I think I'm also gonna pick up both extra lives from Into the Machine and entering High Class twice, because every attempt I've done so far I have had the game over, so might as well get some extra lives. I didn't do any phase skips and I golded. Nice. The phase skips really don't save much time if I have to load after them. They only save a little bit. So yeah. I wonder if I really want to keep my charms, I might as well not go for them or something. They're really only worth if you don't want to keep the charms. Almost lost a charm. Press the circle to enter the vault code. Yes. I agree.
Jackpot, Sly! Look at all this stuff!
Jackpot, Sly.
And you know what that means? Tighter security. You're gonna have to be extra sneaky to get the security here.
No problemo. Don't let's grab their slime, please. Questions, really. Questions, yeah. So many options. Let's see, what's my coin count? I haven't paid any attention to my coin count. Oh, it's so low. I'm glad I have a charm. Let's try to grind for a coin charm, actually. Yeah. I think I can get 3 coins. Can I get 3 coins? Is there an- Oh, there is coins. Good. So scuffed. But it worked. Speaking of scuffed, that moment was. Okay, I've been sitting very bad on my chair, my back almost starts to hurt. Pay attention to the posture. Especially when you're supposed to sit for a long time. That's fine. Losing the charm there doesn't matter. There are so many charms in World 2.
Press the circle to enter the vault code. A little bit of higher back.
Of course it loses time, but it doesn't really, it's not a disaster, the lost charm there. Please, give me the bottles. Thank you. Let that. Okay. Sorry about that alarm. I'm not gonna go back and shut it down. Yeah.
IQ of that.
Nice. Sly was a first person shooter, oh man. My left earbud is, right earbud is falling off again on the same split it did on the last attempt. What is this? Oh man, that sucks. That actually sucks. I have no audio. Houston, we have a problem. I lost audio. My earbud fell. Let's grab nice.
Good thing I know Navajo code talk. Try 5-3-2.
Holding triangle with tape. I think, well, Hula is right. There's no way to moderate the door check if someone is actually taping their controller for the inputs. But I think that's like comparable to having controller macros or something like that. That something else is doing the inputs for you. That's definitely on the gray area. I'm not sure if it's entirely illegal. And yeah, as Rude said, just having the tape there during the entire run, that would be... that would make the run pretty interesting.
Too strong for your cane. You're gonna have to find some other way to
Yeah, that's a great question though. Great question. Good charm. I didn't want that charm either. I'm pausing a little bit too early there. Just a little bit.
I figured out a way.
A little bit of full treat and bed sounds good, Hula. It's getting late, yeah. 11 p.m. in Finland. Yeah, this is definitely the last one of the day. Not gonna do more attempts if this dies. So yeah, let's enjoy this run. See how far it takes us. So far it's going alright. Sly, what is wrong with your off target? Love to see them gold. Yo, Hattu again. I see. Mappy has some points to spare. No! First time in a while I actually hit the trigger. Shut up, Bentley. I'm losing time because of you. Thank you. No, I didn't double jump. That was a mistake. Always easy snake jump. I never miss snake jump, right? Easy gold. Easy gold. Yeah, fish skip. I'm gonna fish the skip. I mean, skip the fish by getting fish. So-called alternative fish skip. Pretty much the same as previous one, 10 seconds from BB. I think my BB had 52 or something, so to my standards actually pretty good split. Fishing the speed skip sounds epic, yeah, I agree. Because of the ghost, I actually ended up teleporting back there. Because the ghost prevented the spawn to the... I mean the... warp to the closest point. Oh. Lives. I'm very lifeful right now. I'm usually at 3 lives at this point. But the difference is that I actually picked up 2 extra lives in this run. So that makes sense. Really? Yo bites. Man, didn't turn camera enough. Okay, where am I, actually? I was absolutely clueless where I was. That sucks quite a bit. First try, easy clap.
Press the circle to enter the vault code.
Very sad, yes. Otherwise it was pretty good. Okay, split. But yeah, that sucks. Avoiding there. One more! Okay, was pretty good. Actually, very good for me. Nice. Even though I lost the charm, still a couple of seconds gold. Nice. And I still have a charm for Ghastly. And Descent, hopefully. I might get a gold. Coin charm here, I think so. I didn't get a coin charm in Crave. So I should get it here instead. Work and then fish. Sounds like a plan. Good old Ghastly. Yeah. The hardlock sucks. I hardlocked once when I was doing offline runs. Luckily, the run wasn't that good.
Thank you.
Nice. Oh, let's not forget this bottle this time. Bottle get. Look at the displacement. Sly, where are you?
These codes are nothing before my righteous analytical ability. The combination has to...
No! I pressed X too early. Fuck. That was gold! It was gold! Damn. That sucks. But yeah, I also don't have a charm now, so I should save time in this split. I intentionally got rid of the charm. Well, I had to wait for the cycles anyways. With the fire torches, whatever those are. And I think that's like the... If you have a charm there, that's like what you're supposed to do. Yeah, I should save some time. Yeah, that's true. No, Hobbies. I don't think I've had this. Yeah, I haven't had that problem with this. With the overheat. I've had once an occasion where the laptop was super, super warm. But yeah, it didn't give any warning or anything, or didn't shut down. Like, that just happened once when I don't know, remember what I did then. Then I had to just shut it down and let it cool down a bit. But that has only happened once as well. Nice. Goodbye. Au revoir. Or something. Hey, And that's how you save time.
Travel plans that...
Okay, the cycles will be messed up now. How do I leave it? I jump straight below an icicle and I leave. That was lucky. Yeah, that's definitely something you should reclimate if that happens often. That's something the laptop shouldn't do. Small times, true. Very true. No! I need to get back. Fuck. How did I miss one bottle there? Sly, I'm gonna blame you for not swinging all the bottles. gonna get a point shot, nice. No, 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 don't you dare, don't you dare.
Press the circle to enter the vault code.
Not even close, not even close. Yeah, freaking Fox, you, come on, almost tried to ruin the gold. Okay, Rude, why wouldn't hazardous path be a minigame? All you do is shoot. That's all you do. You shoot birds. Pretty much. But your platform is moving all the time. It's an auto-scroller, true, true. Yeah, Ghastly Voyage is an auto-scroller as well.
Out of sight. While invisible, nothing can see. Not late.
lasers, not searchlights, not guards. Oh, and if the guards already see you, then the invisibility trick won't work on them.
Okay, I'm just gonna do this. I gave that jump so many attempts last run, so I'm just gonna give it one and then just do the all keys jump for the backup. Instead of spending a million years there with that jump. I think that's a better plan. Ooh, just barely made that. Nice. Okay, looks like we're gonna have a gold charm for a sinking burial. Shooting gallery on the move. Look at this. Isn't this a minigame? I'm shooting stuff. That's all I do. I cannot move. There's no movement in this level. I just go forward. I'm forced to go forward. And this bird doesn't want to die. That's fine though. I don't know if I lost time there. That bird.
Heads up! The Robo Falcons are back!
No! Come on, dude! Come on! Okay, I don't think I lost time there either. Please, just shoot the bird sly. That's all I'm asking for. That's the only job you have in this minigame. Shoot the yellow thing. For the luck. Yo, Kerma. Evening? Evening? Oh. What an optimal computer that was. Oh, the despawn failed, unfortunately. It's fine though, it's fine. Slow down this bleed a little bit though. But isn't that big of a deal? But missing computers, that's a big deal. Rude refuses. Rude just cannot accept that it's a minigame. Also, come on, Slug. Push me further. Oh, extra computer. Hello, Bentley, my old friend. I missed you so much. Worked. I should have taken the what the fuck? I should have taken the launch before, and even the one of the first launch might have worked as well. I played that super safe. Mainly because I softlocked in the previous run. I mean, not softlocked, but actually failed the skip. No softlocks. Yo, the slug.
Nice job, Raccoon.
Oh man! Oh man! It's a run. It's actually a run.
Get it. You're so familiar with my family. You must have known my father had a son. If If you hated the Cooper so much, why did you let me live when you stole the devious raccoons?
Good question, Sly. Good question. Yeah, I wore the hat for like 40 minutes, but I don't have energy to take it off. Might as well keep it all the way.
It ends here. I will finish you like I finished your father. And the Cooper line will be erased, and they only must be for the clockwork.
Yeah, hopefully for the good luck. Let's hope that that's the case. It's huge! It's huge! Absolutely huge! Oh man! Hell yeah! Down each member of the Fiendish Five. Raleigh, Mugshot, 114, let's go! Panda King, and finally Clockwork. I'd beaten them all. PB'd by 6 and 6 minutes 45 seconds. Hell yeah! Of course. Like, I didn't expect this kind of long run today. Thanks for double GG's, Romo. Yeah, thanks for the GG's. Yeah, the hot to work. The hot to work. I should give this all. Every time. Oh man, that's. How much is that from goals? I didn't lose that much to goals even. Look at this. Yeah, less than 3 minutes to goals. So it's pretty good.
A guy couldn't ask for a better gang of friends.
Oh man. Who could ever that feels really good after this, after today. We're not gonna be friends anymore. Like, I played before the stream, and then we had the one run that died the clockwork jump, and now getting this, oh, it really feels good. Honestly, I was actually getting a bit nervous during World 4, like, during Unseen Foe, for example. I was just, oh, this is good pace.
6, 5, 4. Three.
Feels good. Feels two. Good. Oh man. We got the kiss. We got the kiss. Thank you, everyone, for the GGs. I really appreciate that. Giant rock,
but I knew it wouldn't be long before we'd see each other again.
Oh. Feels good, man. Okay, let's. Just in case, let's go check out the vaults real quick. If you actually got them all, imagine if I actually missed, like, far down below vault. That would suck. Not gonna lie. Yeah, let's see. Oh man, so yeah. Save time in World 1, World 2. Yeah, World 5 was the only one, only place where I lost time. Mainly because of Bentley skip. Yeah. It feels good, it feels really good. But I don't think this will be it though, I think I'm gonna keep going. Okay, Bentley. Bentley, tell me. Tell me I have done all the Master Thief sprints.
You've done it, Sly.
I've done it! Yes, I actually did it. Now, try beating all this tells that I should have all the votes. We actually skipped this cutscene, the new road. I think it was like first implemented by Zen. The new road actually skips that cutscene. 6 out of 6, 5 out of 5, 4 out of 4, and 4 out of 4. GG's, all vaults. People happy.